How to remove BIOS password on laptops HP, Acer, Dell, Samsung. Quick and easy way to recover BIOS passwords on laptops. First, turn on your computer and immediately press the ESC key to display until the startup menu opens, and then press F10 to enter BIOS setup. This should ask for the BIOS password. Second, after entering the wrong BIOS password 3 times until you get the system disabled message with the error code. In my case, the system disabled code is 55,171,991, as you can see in the screenshot below. Third, note down the system disabled code. We'll use this code to get the default password of your laptop from the internet. To access the internet, you may use your phone. Fourth, use your phone and open this website, web links. You'll get a page in front of you which is asking for your laptop's system disabled code, 55,171,991. Fifth, here, you need to enter the system disabled code, 55,171,991, and then click on Get Password button. Sixth, after clicking on the Get Password button, you'll get the search result, which is showing you the default passwords list of your laptop hardware. Might be you'll get more than one result, so choose the one password according to your laptop manufacturer. In my case, my laptop brand is HP, so its default password is 40,859,317, in front of that. Now restart your computer, and you'll get the same screen enter administrator password. Seventh, enter the password that you have got from the website www.bios-pw.org website. In my case, it is 40,859,317. Eighth, and then press the enter button. It worked for me. Hopefully, it will work for you as well. Ninth, restart your computer one more time. This time, it won't ask you for the system BIOS password anymore. Now the BIOS password was removed from laptop.